So something I've always wondered about is pine cones. I've seen them open, I've seen the scales closed, and I don't know why this happens, when it happens, and how it happens. And so I decided to go and study it a bit out in nature. That was my dose of wonder, inspecting different pine cones, collecting them, coming home, and looking up information. So the first thing I learned was the why and the when. So pine cones close their scales so that they protect the seeds inside from bad weather. So in here you can see the leafy little seed. I'm going to try and pry it out. Here we go. So there's one little seed. But how? How do the scales open and close? The motion of the opening and closing of the scales is related to water. In cold and wet weather, the scales absorb water, causing them to swell shut. In hot and dry weather, water evaporates from the scales, causing them to shrink and bend open. Now, being the nerdy scientist that I am, I decided to perform a little experiment and witness this for myself. So here's a time lapse of the scales closing after putting it in a container of water for a few hours. And then I also filmed the reverse process of the scales opening as the water evaporated from the pine cone. One thing, however, still confused me. If the scales absorb water and expand, shouldn't the closed pine cone look larger? I mean, expansion usually means something takes up more space, more area. It's bigger, not what we see here. What I realized was I had to learn more about the inner layers of a pine cone. So the inside of a pine cone is made up of three layers: an innermost lignified core, a layer of stiff, pale fibers, and an outermost layer called the bract scales. Of these three layers, it is the bract scales that absorb the most water and at the fastest rate. As the bract scale swells, it acts like the hinge, folding the entire scale up and in. So the water droplet will fall here and go down and then be absorbed right here, right? In this section right here. And then this straighten up. So I understood that one reason the closed pine cone looks smaller is because only a part of it has expanded. Another reason has to do with the pine cone's geometry and how the scales are radially aligned, causing them to fold inward. Other factors include the bonding strength between the different tissues, as well as the direction in which the fibers are arranged. In other words, the bending, curling, and folding of the scales really is a complex mechanical response that is driven by water. Not only that, but a pine cone's design has been optimized by millions of years of evolution to be able to convert the bending strain of an open scale into a blocking force. A force strong enough to ensure the scales cannot be pried open by animals, for example, once it's closed, while at the same time having an ideal structure for evaporation that ensures the inner layer, where the seed is, does not decay from too much moisture. And if all that wasn't enough awe and wonder, here's another fact. Apparently, there are many other examples in nature that use this mechanism. There are seeds that use it to self-bury themselves by drilling into the soil in response to changes in humidity, while others use it as a form of seed dispersal by explosively flinging themselves far from their parent plant. So, if that don't give you a dose of wonder, I don't know what will. So that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. Wait a minute. I did it again. I thought it was recording and I'm not. Well, what's the problem?
Here's the problem. See, I didn't bring the poodle with me today because trying to control a dog like gimbal, noise, and all of that stuff. She ain't the easy one, but I miss that little character, you know? It's just, she's my sidekick. We do everything together. It's just not the same without her.
They opened up.
Lucy. Where are you, Lucy?
Must you serenade right now? Romeo? His name is Hermes, really. It's not Romeo.
That annoying sound is a drone. Annoying this old woman. I'm the old woman, right?
Why can't I complete a full sentence without pausing 5 times? How... So when you see a pine cone, it is... And then the seeds are able to something. That the seed will actually, what's the word? Disperse. They use it for dispersal.
Right, what was I saying? I was saying that.
But no, Hermes insists on.
I know, I'm going to be editing this out anyway, so I don't know why I'm saying it.
Pine cones. Why do pine cones do what they do? Put this over here. Could you do a good job and, like, you know, close up quickly so I can use you? Pine cone.